Hey guys, Lewis from GayStar News here, and you're watching GSN Reacts. Okay, so Kesha literally just dropped another song. She might as well release the whole album. This is the fourth song, I think, that she's released. It's called Him. And I'm super excited to listen to it. I loved Praying, I loved Woman. I can't wait to hear what this sounds like. Let's go, let's react.
Even the stars and the moon don't shine quite like we do.
Ooh.
Dreamers searching for the truth. Go read about us in the news. Pretty reckless, pretty wise.
What sort of beats it gonna have? I can't understand yet.
Don't you see these fucking crowds?
If you
know what I mean, you on the team. This is a hymn for the hymnless kids with no religion.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is giving me serious Lord vibes. Lord A, sorry. I really like it so far. Okay, so it's like a mix. It's not as slow as Praying, but it's not as fast and upbeat as Woman. So it's giving me that chilled vibe, you know? Yes, give me those vocals. Okay, it's really catchy. I'm already starting to get the words in my head. what's that song called by Lord A? Is it Royals? It's got that Royals vibe, and I loved that song. I like it so much. Okay, Kesha, you're totally just slaying with this new music. Okay. Right, give me a beat. Like, drop the beat a little bit. Okay, she is slaying with these vocals. This era of Kesha, I'm loving. Because people can actually get to hear her sing. Okay, so Kesha, Him. It's a really good song. I think it fits somewhere in between Praying and Woman for me. Not just in terms of the pace of the song. I can understand the message behind the song, and I think the beat fits perfectly with that. If it was something too like upbeat and techno, it wouldn't have worked. But the fact that it has got that sort of mellow Lorde MIA vibe about it. I'm really, really, really excited to hear this album from what we haven't heard already. It's like a whole new era, a whole new Kesha. I know she's been through some really tough times, but the fact that she's coming back with such strong music, I'm really, really happy for her, and I'm just really happy that she's able to make music again, and really good music. Like, props to Kesha, seriously. If you like this reaction video, be sure to subscribe and to like as well. We do a lot of celebrity interviews, personal story videos, and reaction videos on this channel. So, yeah, I'll be seeing you soon, guys. Thanks for watching.